There's Ikota. Ready to hunt some machines.
Glad you made it. The place where my people seek salvage is close, as are the hostile machines. Follow if you will.
Lead the way.
I've hunted this forest since I was a boy, and when the clans were at war, Chikata and I helped hold it from the lowlanders. It was one of the few battles Hikaru ever lost.
Didn't you say Chikata was a marshal?
Yes. Later, he came to respect Hikaru's dream for United Tribe, and volunteered for the very first Kuvrut. I was melancholy when he left the clan to serve the chief. But he came back often, and I was always glad when he did. There. The machines. I've heard of your skills.
Yes, it'll do a lot of damage.
So I'll follow your lead. But be careful. There may be more about.
I'm on it.
Thank you.
Showalker scuttling around. Wonder what it's got enough in the attack.
Coming!
Looks like the hunt's not over yet! Rumors were true.
It's a hunt.
You don't see this every day.
You fought well. Better than any marshal. Better than Shikata, even.
You too. You were more than friends.
Yes. Whenever he left on a mission, I felt an ache in my chest. And now he's gone forever.
He meant a lot to you. I'm so sorry, Hikota.
Don't be. He did a good thing for the village, and gave a lonely old soldier some solace. Here, take this. You deserve it. You're young and strong, with many victories ahead. But perhaps someday, you could come back, if you're up for another hunt.
I just might be. Coordinates the guy gave me for Demeter are close. image of the old world. The building in front of the cliffs has the Pharaoh logo on it. Stay and rest, or push on. I think I'm out of range at the vista point. So I gotta try again. Someone managed to take out an entire squad.
Down. Move in!
Okay, whoever these people are, it looks like we're not gonna be friends. I need to get past these hostiles and into the ruins.
Ancestors! He's firing! You got her!
You're mine!
Protect the site! Kill her!
Right here!
One more step, barbarian! Take hold, now! Hang in there! Protect the site! I'll get you in the end! Not one more step, barbarian!
Where are these people? And why are they out for blood? I better get to Demeter fast in case there's more of them. According to Gaia, it should be somewhere in these ruins. Looks like some sort of old office complex.
The Greenhouse. Ferro Automated Solutions industry-leading biotech research facility. Agritech. Environmental remediation. Organic waste management.
A metal flower. Demeter should be right beyond that door, but those vines are blocking the way. Unless I can cut through them, I'm gonna need to find another way in. Can't get rid of the vines. Not yet, anyway. No way out. Great. At least there's a console. A log.
Just got off the line with U.S. Robot Command. Time's running out. Didn't have the heart to tell Harris that our cure might be worse than the disease. Even if adamantine wreath works, we still have to prove we can curtail the trailing plants efficiently. But Cobble's team is working on it over at Test Station Ivy. He'll come through. He has to.
Adamantine wreath. Another secret project. Well, they made the metal flowers here and the vines, so... maybe I can find a way to destroy them. If I can find Test Station Ivy. How do I get out of here? There we go. Great. These guys again. Whoever they are, they want me dead. Better be careful.
Huh?
Take those soldiers out quietly.
There's a barbarian in the compound. She got past the lookouts. Find her, kill her, and bring her head to the lieutenant.
Understood.
This diplomacy is off the table.